No one won big during last night's Mega Millions drawing, but the good news is you get another shot. The Mega Millions lottery drew numbers on Christmas night with the jackpot at an estimated $321 million. Lottery officials say there are no winning tickets. The next drawing is Friday night with an estimated jackpot of $348 million. But you could win big tonight. The Powerball drawing will take place this evening with an estimated jackpot of $294 million.